Hi, I'm Lane on Bass, or otherwise known as Lane on Bus now that I'm on tour, and we're on Ryan Pelton's tour bus doing this video. I wanted to take a minute to introduce you to Eddie. This is my new Coda4 from Spector. And, you know, Ryan is one of the world's foremost Elvis tribute artists, and so I wanted a traditional bass, something that Jerry Sheff would feel comfortable playing on stage, instead of the massive six that I've got from their U.S. factory. And this just, it's so dialed in, it's amazing. Of course, it's the standard J shape. The neck is a 1962 jazz profile, so it's very slim and very fast. Aguilar pickups and preamp. Now, you can run the preamp active or passive. You've got bass and treble here and mid here in active mode. Pull the mid switch, the mid knob, and then you've got your standard treble roll-off in passive mode. Standard bridge, paw ferro fretboard. Of course, it's got to be black for me or I can't play it. I love the tortoise shell because it matches my LM product strap, which is black and brown. And of course, I put the Black Beauty strings on it from DR Strings. If it's round wound, for me, it's going to be a DR Black Beauty. I've been doing that for 15 years, just about as long as I've been playing Spector basses and endorsing them. And then we've got strap locks on it to make sure that when I'm jumping around, I don't pull it off the strap and drop it. I got to tell you, as I said, I've been endorsing Spector basses for 15 years. I've used my NS6 Custom for all that time. But like I said, I wanted something traditional. And if you're looking for a traditional bass with a killer sound, I really highly recommend that you check out the Coda4 from Spector. And if you end up getting one, shoot him an email to Stuart or to PJ Rubel, another good friend of mine. Let him know it was this video that got you thinking about it, okay? Anyway, I'm Lane on Bass. Y'all keep thumping. Peace.